21 to 25, a person can have a mild beer only,
right,
without permit.
Correct.
And after 25, he will get the permit for consumer liquor, and he can consume a whiskey, any type of strong beer or any type of whiskey. Without permit, he can't consume a liquor. And for home consumption, everybody must have the permit for the individual consumption, or he want to do a function at home. So it is on a grand scale, for that he have to take a permission. And for it is a family function, if he want to do at home, if nobody complains about that, it is okay. But if it is on a grand function, grand scale, then he have to take a permission. To 10% is okay, but if we want to do it on a compound or a terrace or a lawn, so for that you have to take a permission. If he is doing a commercially, then he have to pay 20,000 rupees for one day permit, and it is non-commercial, then he have to pay 10,000 rupees. You have to pay 1,000 rupees for lifetime,
okay,
and 100 rupees for the one day, one year, sorry. With the permit, he can possess 12 bottles at a time. Country liquor, he can possess 2 units. So what is unit? So unit means 1,000 ml is a one unit. So if he allow 2 units, it means 2,000 ml. And spirit, whiskey,
right,
so he can keep a 12 units, so 12,000 ml. And for beer, he can possess 12 units. Wine also 12 units. For a beer, 2,600 ml is equal to 1 unit. For wine, 2,600 ml for 1 unit. We are giving restaurants a 5 rupees permit, that is for the one day permit. So if person who is having consuming liquor in the restaurant, he doesn't have any permit, so restaurant wala will give him that 5 rupees permit. For one day he can consume with that permit. And for country liquor, there is a 2 rupees permit. When it is with alcohol, then it is the complaint should be come to the excise department. For making a chocolate with the alcohol, for self-consumption or for sale, you have to take a license of our department. Liquor from outside Maharashtra is not allowed in Maharashtra state. The liquor from Goa or liquor from others, any other state, not allowed in Maharashtra state. There are different excise policies in different states. So the liquor from outside Maharashtra may be cheaper. So if you bring here, so revenue of the Maharashtra will be get hurted. The duty free liquor is only for the self consumption. You can't keep a duty free liquor in a one day party.